Lift and drop the cup by turning the crank at 2 revolutions per second.